I didn't get a drop to each one.
He's on my right.
Welcome, gentlemen. The enduring dynamic duo. I know you represent 2,000 people back at base, but you're the dream team. You've won 6 straight world championships as a team, 5 of those for the universe. What I want to know is how you get on together. What are the dynamics between you two? Friends? Colleagues? Mates? I feel like a marriage guidance counselor or something.
All the stop.
Thank you.